Hi guys, this is Alia. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is Eid and Eid Mubarak to everyone who's watching this video. And I'm gonna shoot the whole ready with me thing today. So without wasting any time, let's get into the video. So starting my skincare with the toner, I'm gonna use this Vija Trouble Skin from Innisfree. This is for blemish skin and it works for clearing up the skin and blemishes. Also ignore my nail paint, I'm gonna change it, and on this hand there is no nail paint, so please do ignore that too. For the face mask, I'm gonna go with this Dear Packer Lab Collection mask. It's anti-blemish and pore care. So I'm done with the face mask and the serum is absorbed in my skin. I'm gonna use this all-in-one cooling gel water from the face shop. For the moisturizer, I'm gonna go with this hydrating light moisturizer from the Simple. And now for sunscreen, I'm gonna go with this Ultra Sheen Dry Touch Sunblock from Neutrogena. So I'm done with the skin prep, so let's quickly move on to the makeup. For the primer, I'm gonna go with this First Lightning Priming Filter from Becca. So today I'm gonna go with a bit of smoky eyes, brown and black. So I'm gonna use this palette from Revolution Reloaded Iconic Division. It's a really great palette and I'm gonna use these two shades. And for the mascara, I'm gonna use this Volume Million Lashes Mascara from L'Oreal Paris. So I'm done with the eyes part as you can see, so let's quickly move on to the base part. So I'm not gonna go for foundation because I don't usually use foundation. I'm just gonna go with the concealer. And for the concealer, I'm gonna go with this Spotlight Ready Liquid Concealer from Pat Cosmetics. Now for baking, I'm gonna go with this True Match Mattifying Powder from L'Oreal Paris. For blush, I'm gonna go with this Matte Illusion Blush from Color Bar. Now for the highlighter, I'm gonna go with this Milani Spotlight Face and Eye Palette. For the lipstick, I'm gonna go with this Huda Beauty Liquid Matte Lipstick in the shade Venus. Wearing today. So this is the final look. And this is my makeup for Eid today. I pretty much liked how it turned out and I hope you guys liked it too. Do tell me in the comment what do you guys think of this look. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care.